Hi everyone, and I hope you're all doing great. So I just wanted to discuss some of the changes with the new website. So Cloud with Django has been updated. So the previous website looked a little bit, you know, basic and simple, but I decided to go a little bit further and just improve the whole design and navigation of the website. So as you can see, it looks a lot better and everything is a lot cleaner, especially all the sections. We've cleaned all of that up. So the blog now is a little bit more accessible, a bit more to the point as to what you're looking for and what you want to read about. Also, the articles are easy to navigate and browse through. You also have the opportunity to subscribe if you wish. I mean, the subscription is free, and the thing that you basically are subscribing for is, for example, notifications. Now, when it comes to the blogs and the posting, I know this can be very annoying, so I'm not going to send notifications of when I post a new article or blog, because that can be quite infuriating. So you can, of course, check that when and if you feel. I feel that's a lot better to do it. The subscription notifications will only really be for if I release a new course, or if I provide a new coaching service, generally speaking, or any kind of general update about the site or anything I want to integrate. But it's not going to be about all the posts and articles on the blog, because that can be a bit spammy and a bit annoying. So I really took that into consideration. So do consider it if you're into it. Subscribing, it is free, so you can get some updates on courses, etc. Of course, I've also gone ahead and added a new service to the coaching that I provide, a new package per se, and that is a private video tutorial. So of course, I know there are many of you that have requests on the channel, and I do appreciate you guys being patient. Now, I do have sort of a list of things that I go through, and of course, I try my best to go ahead and also make videos based on your suggestions, although it is quite the list at the moment. But if, of course, you decide that you really want help on something and you can't wait, or you really want help on it and it's taking too long for me to get to it, which I understand, if you want to sort of jump that process, what you can do is you're more than welcome to reach out to me and contact me about a private video tutorial. Okay, so in this case, when it comes to the fee for the coaching, it's really negotiable. I mean, there isn't going to be a set amount, because it really depends on what you really need help with. If it's something very short, I mean, it's not going to be something too pricey. But of course, if it's something long and big and hours, okay, that will differ. So it's very hard to say. But I will be able to cover any topic in Python or Django. So anything that you need help in this area, I'll be able to help you. And of course, this private video tutorial, okay, it will be completed within 7 days, and then I'll be able to send it to you and we can go from there. But if you are interested, you can go ahead and click on Get Started. And what you can do is just fill out this coaching inquiry form and just inquire and just give me a little bit of information about what you need help on and what you want solved and what you want taught practically. So you can go ahead and check this out if that is of interest to you. Okay, of course, if you want to connect with me, you're more than welcome to go ahead and do just that. It's really up to you. So you can connect to me, send me a message if there's anything, any questions that you have or anything that you want to know. I'm more than happy to help you, and anything that any questions that you may have, etc. Okay, but that's it, guys. So just a bit of an update on the new website. So I'm actually liking it. It's looking pretty good. I mean, in comparison to the last one, it's a lot better. So yeah, that's it, guys. Thank you so much. So yeah, that's it, guys. So I'll see you next time. Thanks again for all the support, of course.